pocket. Didn't know which way to turn exactly that time. Up goes Perovic and takes a nice mark in defence. Just took a little bit of pressure off the Carlton defence then.
Kick. You're picking up and transferring play straight back towards centre-half forward Perovic and McCann. And a very good mark to Perovic.
Certainly was a well-judged mark by Val Perovic, the excellent Kilda player.
Thought he would have gone long. He looked for good. He couldn't take the mark. Bursting through was Perovic, getting the ball out now to Southley.
Right duel. In goes Wiley. He goes down. Picked up by Perovic, but they're backing up brilliantly the Carlton.
Plays on with a hand pass back flat.
As Russo plays on with a lift and kick up towards centre wing, but it's all Carlton as Perovic came across, took that on the second grab. Bit of fine play with centre half back, Jack.
He's been doing very well against Davies. Perovic long.
Hard. Fouls. Good mark. Good mark. Ah, the mighty Perovic. Gives a hand.
Drives North Melbourne forward up towards their half forward flank. Oh, I was going to say picked up by Kelly, but the ball stayed in the mud. And we'll see a ball up. Ball up at North Melbourne centre half forward.
When you play in a final football, to drop marks like Johnson and Rodney.